Hello. This is Kelly Thundercloud's bathroom.
Hi.
There is the sink. And there is the toilet. Should I open it? Nah. Hi. Why am I in my bathroom? I don't know. I just felt like being in here. Well, let's talk about an issue that deals sort of with toilets, with people who live in the city. I don't live in the city. I live out in the middle of the boonies nowhere. But the people that live in Milwaukee now, these people, they're, I'd love to say the S word, their crap ends up in Lake Michigan when it rains. Oh, man, isn't that terrible? I mean, think of, like, taking a boat, going fishing on Lake Michigan, and fishing in crap. Why don't people learn how to build their sewers properly? You know, think about it. What does the government do to us? The government thinks they know what's best. The DNR thinks they know what's best for our water. They don't know crap. All right? The DNR is just as wonderful as that crap in your lake. And it's not just Lake Michigan, no. It's other lakes as well. If the sewers overflow, you're swimming in crap, baby. Do you really want crap in your lake? Your crap? I mean, think about what we eat. We eat all these chemicals that are not natural. Then we pour the chemicals in the water. Ah! Isn't that terrible? I mean, think about it. I'm serious, folks. Think about it. And speak up about it. For crying out loud, this is crap.